Hi guys, thank you for joining me on my channel, This Lady Plays. If you're new here, welcome. Please do take a second to leave a like and subscribe. It really does help out channels like mine. In this video, I am continuing my Oceana Park series in franchise mode. In previous videos from this series, I have created habitats for all of the animals that came with the Oceania DLC, such as the little penguin, flying fox bat, quokka, and the Tasmanian devil. So if you're interested in seeing any of those, if you haven't already seen those videos, I will post links to those in the description below. Now, as you can see, I'm starting this video off with a small animal exhibit. This is going to be for the giant burrowing cockroach, and I'm really going to try to fill in the areas around it with a more natural look. So something like what you'd see in an actual zoo, where they have a lot of overgrowth. They use these 2x4s or sometimes large logs to line the plazas and the walkways. And so I'm really going to spend a lot of time building up these areas to make everything look very natural, very authentically grown plants. And as I have gotten better at building in Planet Zoo, I really think I have started to get a real knack for making the plants look very, very natural. And I really enjoy how it ends up looking in the end. So stick around for the end to see the final results. I'm also gonna be building a educational seating area for the little penguin, and then I will move on to completing the full platypus habitat with a underwater viewing area for guests. So stick around and let's get to it. Okay, guys, tell me, what do you think of the final product? I could have spent another hour or two just filling in the rocks and the foliage, and which I will probably do later, but I didn't want to make this video any longer than it had to be. So, how do you like the underwater viewing area? What do you think about the rock work? Is this something you yourself would like to make in your own zoo, or how would you have done it differently? Let me know in the comments. I'm super curious. Also, don't forget to leave a like. Definitely subscribe if you're interested in seeing more videos like this. Not quite sure which animal I want to do a habitat for next in this series, so it'll be a surprise for both you and me. So, I'll see you in the next video.
Now all my friends know too.